I bet you can't tell me the name of these 10 countries.